Okay, so it's been a long journey. Yeah, good morning, guys. Yeah, we are now here in Kayama Blue Hole. This is the main attraction here in Kayama. We left the Nelson Bay at around 3 o'clock in the morning, and the time now is 7:54 in the morning. Yeah. It's Inigo who is driving the car of Rafael. Center of Huskison. Yeah, and we are going to have a breakfast. I don't know where it is cold in here. It was a good breakfast, satisfying somehow.
Good afternoon, guys, and dito kami sa Boundary Park.
Boundary. We are here in Boundary Park and we are going to explore this place. We have no idea. We left the car in there. Wow. This one kangaroo. It's a wallaby. A small kangaroo.
Hello.
Yeah, she's curious. And this is how it is here. And I noticed this one. This looks familiar. Inday in Dodong. Look at that. That's a lot of kangaroo. They are waiting for us. Yeah, it's really cold in here, and yeah, this is one of the main attractions in this cave beach. There's two caves in this one, there's another one in there, and there are some water that is coming from up there. What is this? It
itim ng buhay.
Yo, so we are now here in the Hyams Beach. This is how it is. And if you check in the internet, you will notice that the description is like the whitest sand beach in the world. Yeah, but looking at it, it's just like a normal color of the sand. Not so white. But, you know, we can't really say until we see the whole thing. So we're going to get closer in there. The usual sand color is like this. Yeah, I can honestly say that this sand is different from the rest that I've seen. This is one of the reasons why I'm happy with the shoes that I am wearing today. It is all purpose shoes. Look at them. Already full of sand inside. And me? Good. Even if it is summer, I'm not going to swim in there. Scary. Water is really clean. Because you know, it's color blue. Even if there's no sun, still color blue. Actually green. Look at that, it's very pine. It's a piner than salt, piner than sugar. But it tastes like salt. Joke. If there is a sun, for sure this is more color white. How many people are coming now? They are usually a group of friends, family, together. In more than 6 months, this is my very second time to get inside. I mean the very first time to get inside of the different shopping mall. This is a small shopping mall. At the moment we are here in this Husky Sand Beach Motel. So what we did in here is we check in for the place where we're going to stay. It's on the other side. What we did here is just we did in the computer by ourselves, self check in, high tech self check in. To leave them because they are still sleeping. They are not ready to walk around. Yeah, today is amazing. Look at that, there is the sun. Compared to yesterday, it's not even shows. And this is where are we staying. We are inside of that building. It would be good if we stay in this, but this is a bit expensive. What we stay for is just 132 Australian dollars. For a night of stay. There is one very big bed that is where me and Inigo sleep, and Rafael and Erickson is on the double deck bed. That one, the other side, is a caravan park. When I was booking for a place to stay, the cheapest was that one. The rest around the area is more than $200. Those people, the same like the people in Nelson Bay, when you get coming closer, they will smile and will greet. Good morning. Nice. Oh, it is low tide at the moment. As I can see, my battery is coming low. Yeah, look at that. It's low tide. Yeah, that one in Hyams Beach is really fine. And I believe during high tide, it is covered with water. I'm going back now because I think I have this eye bug because I don't really have a good sleep last night. I wake up from time to time. I'm going to take it.
And I think we all know that suicide is a very complex and multifaceted
Yeah, before I have a confusion, if it is allowed to take all this coffee and other stuff out from the hotel. Yeah, and then one time when I stay in one hotel, I asked the receptionist, and she said, yes, you can take the coffee, no worry. We've been here yesterday, but yesterday the weather is not cooperating with us, so we are back here because Rafael likes it yesterday. It's like a suspense. What we've seen here yesterday is like a suspense, so we decided to come back here, and this is how it is today. Yeah, beautiful. And if you notice this thing, this is like a poo. Yeah, nice. It's everywhere around here, and it's coming from those trees. Really beautiful looking. Yeah, we are in this like the main attraction here in Kayama. I've been here before. If you've seen my old videos way back in 2017, yeah, and I remember that I met one half Filipino lady in one of the hotel where I stayed before. Yeah, she don't speak Tagalog anymore. She said that, oh, sad, I don't speak Tagalog anymore. Yeah, I can understand a little bit, but I can't speak. Yeah, this bird. Yeah. It's not afraid of me. Why? He has the scary face. Yesterday, we leave the house at around 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, we planned it before. Because Inigo is on holiday and I am on my day off. Also, Rafael is on day off. So the three of us are free to go anywhere. And we plan to go to see the whitest sand in the world, which is the Hayams Beach. We went there yesterday, but yeah, it's not really so white because the weather yesterday is a little darker. Yeah, but it's noticeably a very good white sand. Yeah, and we just drive around the place, and was good experience. And we stayed in one apartment, and it's a very small space. Yeah, we paid $132 for one night, and it was a good check-in because it was all electronically check-in. Yeah, we went to one like their head office and we check in through the outside computer. It's like a ATM machine computer, and yeah, we pay there and we get the key. It's like a Bendu key. Bendu machine key. And then we go to the property to stay in the place. Yeah, and in the night we go out, we went to the shopping mall they have, and the shopping mall that they have in there is like in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, it's like surrounded by trees, and that's the only big mall in there. Not the biggest, but yeah, normal with the shops and groceries and restaurant. Yeah, nice. And this morning we wake up. I wake up at around 7 o'clock, and the other guys they wake up a little late. So because they are still sleeping, I go outside, and it was a beautiful view again, low tide. And yeah, and I'm really amazed with the view, the scenery along from I forgot the name of the place, but it's starting from Nora all the way to here in Kayama. It was some amazing scenery. If you can see that, those are some greenery hill and fields with the different color of trees. Really beautiful looking, especially if you're coming here in Kayama all the way to Nora, will be more beautiful looking. Really amazing. Yesterday we didn't really able to take a video because of the weather. Everything was dark and it was gloomy, so not so good to film. You can reach Kayama by driving all the way through here. And when I was living in Sydney, I also come here by the train. Easy access. Just when you get down from the train station in there, you can just walk and you will be in here. They have a small town center on that side. Beautiful. And the rest of the residential area are on the hilly side, so they get the nice view of the town. That's the blowhole. When there is a strong water, it goes up in there, and it's really amazing experience to see. And from time to time you're going to see the COVID-19 restriction notice. It means that still 1.5 meters it's a distance from everyone. I am talking good English today. Maybe not the good grammar, but feeling confident, really. I like it. As you can see, many people down there. Good morning.
Good morning to you, sir. Enjoy your day.
Very good. Thank you very much. Sirap ba yun? I drive their kabayan. They sounds a little bit with my language, but it's different because we have different dialects in the Philippines, and some of those I don't really recognize and I don't understand, so I'm not sure if they are Filipino. Kayama is a beautiful place to live. It's really good because this is not peninsula. If you compare this to Nelson Bay, Port Stephen. Nelson Bay, Port Stephen is a peninsula. It means that the only way to go out is to go back to Newcastle. But this Kayama is part of the mainland. So if you can go south, you can go north, you can go east, you can go west. Not hassle place to go out. Like you can go to Sydney in 2 hours, 3 hours. Or you can go to Shell Harbor. And I never heard it singing, and I never heard it before, though there was you. Risk warning, attention. guys since yesterday. Yeah, we are now at the Palm Beach, and this is basically a surfing area. You see many people there, they are surfing. Nice. Yeah, this is the staircase to get down, and you see those people, they just came from down there. Look at that, there is one very small, tiny. Maybe can't fly. Yes, difficulties to fly. And we're just going to have a look in this kind of toilet. I think this is toilet. It is. And doesn't it smell nice here? Oh, look at that. Yeah, this is one of the scariest toilets that I've seen ever. You can see it down there. Yeah, that's the scariest toilet that I've seen ever. I don't know, not really, but yeah, when I was a kid, we have this kind of toilet, but yeah, it's just go under the... Wow! Yeah, but that's the first time I've seen a kind of toilet. Water. Waterless yung toilet dun.
Ay gano'n.
Yung pag, pagpasok mo, kita mo na yung mga tayo dun sa ilalim.
Kaya ka natatawa. Oo. Medyo mo sa.
Oo nga.
Ito yun sa vlog mo.
Siya nakakita.
Pag malaki yung butas. Normal yung inidoro pero malaki yung butas. Nakita mo, kita mo yung mga tayo dun.
Takot pala yung upo ko eh.
And a few minutes from down there, this is the view. If you are looking for plumber, electrical, heating, cooling, and more, you can contact this. Yeah, we are now here in the mall, here in Wollongong area. I think this is already the town center of Wollongong. I've been here before, and there are some people that are watching my video that are living here, and I would like to make a shout out to them. Mr. Hector. Yeah, Mr. Hector always commenting on my video. And also the Caleb Templeman. We are actually craving for rice, especially me. That's why we are going to inside to eat in the restaurant. Area, and we're just going to have a break. So these people, they are also ordering by themselves by pressing D. Yeah, that is how you order. It's already 5:45. Yeah, it was a good trip, but it's tiring. Even if I don't drive, I'm still I also feel tired. Yeah, so Rafael and Inigo, they changed their seat. Inigo driving and Rafael driving. That's how it is. So yeah. Yeah, thank you. I hope you enjoyed this trip.